All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt.
Go! Open the door! You'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Ah, finally!
Just don't do anything!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
Hands right your back!
Oh, just come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it.
Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself. Up! Pay attention! Hurry!
In the back! Come on!
What's he doing? He's gonna kill us in here! Leave us alone! We didn't do shit to you!
All set! Phone it in!
I'm calling it!
All right, we gonna do this?
Huh?
Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Vault back here! That's the score!
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
We're done here, let's go! Coming out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you!
You forget a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No one! You didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Let's go!
I'm setting the charges! They're on a timer, so brace yourselves!
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens!
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
Don't be an idiot!
Why did the pricks have called you out here?
We bring it to them!
Get down!
Get out of the way or...
These guys!
Get out of here!
Press forward!
Drop it!
Frick!
Back the fuck down!
We keep going forward!
Move! We're coming through!
You shouldn't have been a cop! dumb as you look.
Get in their faces!
Can't be many more cops in this town!
Bring them!
This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Cars up here! Let's go!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description!
Come on! Get to the driver!
We got a window. Let's go.
Every man for himself.
All right.
Fuck. Come on. Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No. Hey, stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck. I'm gonna check around back.
The fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! Fuck! I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out. Go!
No! Fucking die! All of you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! You fucking cocksuckers! Come on! Come on! Kill me, you prick!
You come near me, you fucking dead! Stay back!
Help! Help me! Help!
Go! Go!
Michael was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord, was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin, and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I didn't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
A sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slanging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spit knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in there. You bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Shit, come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to
daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
All right. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my peg in.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good. Hey, open up, homie. Give me some room.
You want room? Go lose some weight with your fat ass.
Can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass. Hey. Look out the way!
news right here.
Solomon Richards and his struggling Richards Majestic Studios will be reeling today from the news.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean... N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me and he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through them?
Change.
How I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat pea socket?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga. And she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
She's sexy.
Man, shit, it's good to be home. I'm gonna show up, be back soon. That ain't what she
wanna hear. Now I got it in my room. What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here. Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Kills people with impunity and smoke, just like a real...
to make all that racket.
This is Atomic Blimp. Can I help you?
Do you got any blimps available right now?
I have one available right now. I'll have them drop it off as soon as possible.
Yeah, appreciate.
Thank you for calling Atomic Blimp Services. Goodbye.
Yeah, we're gonna go on those assholes later.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Pop and dance music station, and one of the few remaining radio stations that isn't programmed by a computer, which I'm sure depresses some of you.
So scandalous.
You know you wanna sing with us. Stop hashtagging and dance, please. I'm Kara. It's time to stop relaxing.
Let's not flex again. Straight talk, sex appeal. One touch gives me chills, and we ain't even close yet. Perfect all around.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, Lamar?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get us...
What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, employee of the month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Yeah, step. Fuck, nigga. Of course this dude real. Well... surplus of paper and deficiency. See a brain cell. He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3 G?
Nope. Damn, that mother... Fucker must be tricked out, dog.
This whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Watch me, fool.
Hey!
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, away from me! We're for sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Shit, man. Play it cool.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past? That's like to deserve your stupid ass.
This a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockups. Ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Come on! Fucking die, hey. Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. Fuck, they must have heard some shit. Find your bitch ass and cover. Shit, on your left. Up. still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pink slip. May as well get this shit done.
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit.
You, driving, right?
You crazy motherfucker. Why we have to pop all them people?
You was there, too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike he riding. Stupid.
Motherfucker's getting away from us.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you...
Niggas laying low on the East Coast, and the question is that.
can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
You're a racist.
What? What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
Wait.
That boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Yeah.
Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense.
Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, were we at financing?
Of course I can tell you about it.
Man, now see, I don't need to stand in line for food poisoning. Thanks, but no thanks. Watch how I twist my fingers. Let's hang out real one. If we're fighting, then we all fight.
Did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure you will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked car. So you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Thank you. It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch.
You fucking homo, you're dead. Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
You tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession... to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Now look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on the fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
Credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Let's go!
Mr. Simeon, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
I won't be treated like this!
Fucking asshole!
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Ugh. Don't make me have to come back here.
Say again? How the fuck we get fired?
Man, it was partly all that bullshit you pulled, and partly the repo's old man making me crash the car into the dealership.
Ha! You the crazy-ass motherfucker in this partnership. You better spend them while you got them.
Yeah, if you say so.
Call me at the place tonight.
This your boy LD, long dead. Holla at me.
What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with.
I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you're gonna rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there. Yeah,
as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
Let's take Amanda's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I mean our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming for my boat. All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had both privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one. Bad luck, fool.
My boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. If anything happens, I got a piece of the glove box. I'll cover you.
So you thought of everything.
Well, you said you want to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way.
No, homie! We're practicing on top of
you. Oh,
get
on!
You gotta take grip.
Good.
Hey, you want me to do this shit? You better get me closer, man!
Stick on.
Oh, fuck this!
Fuck! Fuck! Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Oh, fuck!
Shit. Shit. Ah, shit!
Get your ass!
What the fuck? Oh, they didn't! They fucking shot the engine! Fuck! Fucking animal! You got four lanes to throw guys at! Don't you hurt my boy!
Hey, this dude's trying to kill me, man!
The fuck are you doing? Knock it up, you thief!
I shoot this motherfucker! Jesus!
God is alive, and God is real.
All right, now look for my son. Ah, this is gonna kill me.
Dad? You're the guy from the dealership!
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro. Jimmy! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! 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 Oh, shit, I don't want to die!
Pull up on the front and lock the car! Put your hands off the boat! Hey,
give me a second,
Jim! Too close! Don't
it.
You
this
let go of
it.
That thing! You gonna catch my son? The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy!
Ah! Crap! Ah! Yet!
Hey! Get me off the damn thing! Hey, close! Hey, close! Right behind you, homie! Come on! I ain't jumping for here, man! Get close! Remind me not to come to you for parenting advice!
It was crazy as hell!
All a fucking board? Let's stop this ship from sailing!
Now that doesn't sound good!
Hey, that's the engine, man. We ain't taking shit in this thing.
Come on, stay with me. Stay with me.
Ah! My fucking boat!
Hey! It's just a thing! At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fit.
Story put under fire mini major Richards Majestic. Head of production, Solomon Richards, son of legendary...
My boat. It's...
just
a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie, that was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died, and all you give a shit about is this fucking boat!
No, it's not that, it's...
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but... all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, do you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough! Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab?
No problem. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Nah, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Want to go left here.
Hey,
right, it's the place up here. I know. Who this dude, man? His name Howard. He gonna look after him.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple $1,000. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
Good. So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right, listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
Ugh, you see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man, let's trick this whip, homie.
Good as new.
So, what do you think?
Alright, man, I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man. I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip. Papa's all like, he's been down. I'm here to talk to you guys.
Your pops did what he told you.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV. And daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. It seems okay to me. Shit. You saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah. Okay, well, maybe we get together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
Keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Yo, so, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace. Hey, look! A fool!
Upset up. Lee Scratch Perry.
Hey, Franklin! Why don't you come over here and let me take care of that lonely ass?
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house, you know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then, shit.
Shit, I gotta show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right. Where your wheels at?
All right, shit, where we going?
Truck's at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
Baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
Work. Let's go. There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Come in, this is dispatch. We got an abandoned car
at San
Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
says 10-9. Come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. Oh, God.
A bucket. This one should be... easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Okay, I seen JB do this. That's 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down. And it should slide right in. Tell a nigga ass with hoes quick. Use a nigga head for a trophy. Then double nigga by the end of old shit. Finger bitch with my trigger finger. Aight, baby. Back it up nice and steady. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
Oh, no, you ain't backing out now.
Been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dope head. Shit changed.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place.
Enough with that shit, all right?
Ain't a crime to let my man know where it's at.
It's okay, really. I got this.
Don't fall apart on me, nigga, shit. You said you'd help me. What are you doing?
dispatch. Put the hammer down. We're against the clock.
All good, Franklin. Unhook that thing. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool?
Whip it up like a mill. I just made me a mill. Money jumping out my pocket. Tucking bands in my belt. Stop calling my phone.
But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know. I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women, and we are free. Free in the nation of patriarchy. We are women. Here are we. We are women. Here are shouting. We are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping. Fool, that clown D. That OG fool from Bars.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking out. The whole world to
see. You driving.
Fine. I guess I'll go bowling or something. Bye.
Sun don't shine. So one time I'll
get in the van, Chuck. Get in the van. Good dog. Last year I was Rufus, now wretched motherfucker. And you'll see in a tree and season crew. We going up Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Yo, annoying.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'll be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know the streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know it's dime bag hustling, credit card stealing, boosting gas tankers, homie. Come on, man. What you trying to be, some fucking commodity trader or something?
Oh, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die with something that matters. Homie, that's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, but motherfucking OGs. These ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, Dean. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
No, wait, hold on. One time, listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? He down this alley up here.
Oh, I love it.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short with it? I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh, shit.
Bitch-ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all, come on, get that nigga. Come on, let's go. In a van, we gotta go.
He on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch him.
Oh, gangster, we got this.
It's gonna get bumpy, Chop.
You get all sex face when you do that shit, homie. That's hilarious. You seen that bitch back there? She a dime. I'm all over that. And she probably the same. Like I said, they flop.
Rock your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse than Chop.
Nigga, your creeping days is over.
You want some more?
You ain't even concentrating. Do that special driving thing you do.
Chop me. Your seatbelt.
Ha! Oh, concentrating ass fool. It's like watching Chop trying to read when you do that shit.
Hey, Apache Blood, you gonna be able to trace this nigga if he goes to the ground? I know your ancestors taught you them buffalo tracking skills.
Man, I ain't gonna perform for you like some Indian in the Wild West show. That's racist, bitch.
Fucking full of shit.
Back up!
Next time, we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk-ass bikes. Man, how we gonna get the ransom? Yourself. Phone the police, gonna trace the signal, and we fuck.
Man, that don't happen. Dog, that's some bullshit.
Oh, shit.
Damn, he got fucked up.
Man, take Chop, go get that fool. Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop, come on. Go bite his ass, get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him.
boxcars. Searching this shit. Come on, Chop. Come on, boy. I got your ass. Man, ain't shit in here. We in this together, Chop. Let's go. Come on, smell that stinky motherfucker. Hey, where you going, boy? Hill! That don't look like no Ballers OG to me. Chop, man. Chop, no! Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker! Not the time, Chop. We gotta go. Come on, you horny little motherfucker. You need boot camp or some shit. Go, boy, where the OG at? You got a whiff of him, Chop? Stop running, dog! You scared of dogs, nigga? Oh, shit! Screw that dog, man! Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop. Get his ass. Fuck you, son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here!
Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Because maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
Get the fuck in the fan, punk! Shit!
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the
hey,
fuck up.
Hey, man, what the
watch
fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck.
What's the chronic? Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
Your crib when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognized me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Hold on! Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. Boy.
You calling them on the cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a sec.
We want 40,000. Is pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker. We got shit to do, homie.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all! I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you've been seeing shit because we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
This is bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? All
right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker.
You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it. I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
You okay, homie? What happened?
Guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
Tennis coach? Aw, oh, that's fucked up, man. Who is dude, homie? You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dawg.
Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliche.
You crashed! I thought you wanted to get this motherfucker. Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. Where'd that slimy little white fucker go? Okay, this is the turn.
Hey, be in one of these fucking houses.
Yeah, keep your eye out. He left his car. Check it out. Little prick's up there. Look.
Oh, shit. Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debt.
Michael, what? You got the wrong idea, man.
Hey, think the world owes him a living. There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand on your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
Oh, how fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey! Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy!
Oh, shit! You see this shit, dog? Boom! Give me some!
Man, I think that shit's coming down, man! Oh, hell yeah, homie. You know what time it is. Are you fucking serious, nigga?
Yeah! Hot, come on!
Fuck, man, fuck!
Oh, we did it! Fuck his ass!
Yeah, fuck him. But was we really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
Now that's an expensive bitch-ass lesson, man.
Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no housewives back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell?
That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone. You! You're a dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
You just got a wreck, homie. Shit, we got some heavies on us, homie.
You kidding me? Get, can you do something?
I'll give it a go, man. Keep trying.
You got a piece? Think you can handle these guys?
We got a book, man. Go!
Can you see them? Are they still back there?
Fuck, man! These assholes are mean!
Ice that motherfucker!
There you go! Pop that dude! I think we lost
him. All right, let's go back home. Wow. Shit. You did good. I mean, your aim's all over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks. I guess.
Hey, don't get defensive. Go to a shooting range, work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. I got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you, mentally.
Mentally? Oh, man, I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years. Oh, yes! Fucking A, Bubba!
Man, you sound kinda mad. You just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me, we handled it. Whoever the fuck Martín Madrazo is, I've known worse.
We just handled a few low-ranking crimes.
We sit on it, see what happens. Kid, there's no use second-guessing. Built good, man.
Woo!
Yeah. Doing something for a change.
Man, you know what? You are wasted sitting by that fucking pool, man.
You're right. I need to do something. Scotch and sunshine and sitting on my ass. Fuck that. I'm better than that.
Damn Skippy, homie. All that knowledge up there is withering and dying, dawg.
Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
You know who I am? Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Oh, you? You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin, maybe help
Mr. De Santa here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo... Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
What did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance a rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Aw, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg. Fuck, man. Shit.
Hello? Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Murrieta Heights.
Whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Are you blind? And that's what happened.
土豆，是谁这么狠心要炸死我们？
这还用问吗？除了他还有谁呀？
你是说臭冰山？
没错，他三番两次跟我们。
现在时间不早，你们误。
这是影片编辑器的典型运作方式。我的，
等一下，
土豆，导演好，你们没有死啊！大哥早就知道了，你们两个福大命大，现在看到你们，大哥好高兴啊！
这都要感谢陈聪，要不是他拿两件救生衣给我们，我跟抖乐两个人现在已经葬身大海了。
我早就说你们用得到，有没有？
枪放下，郑国辉，花莲仔，
小心一点，
土豆跟斗六可能躲在。
完了，我的护照被土豆跟斗六偷走了。
好硬啊！
Colgate Total Plaque Release. It fights plaque three times harder.
下车投降。
头刀，现在前面都是警察，该怎么办呢？
你不要忘了，我土豆是全台湾最凶狠，全世界第一聪明，我一定有办法可以冲出去。大亮，你躲好。你来开车，
好。
头导，
头导，头导，你。
停车，土豆，你等等我。
道亮，可以跟你当兄弟，是我这一生最高兴，也是最值得的事。虽然我没有办法跟你一起离开这个地方，可是相信我，我一定会让你去夏威夷，完成我们俩的愿望。我现在只有去撞车，让警方以为我们两个都死了。这是做兄弟的最后可以为你做的事。再见。
动车。经理，看车上有灭火器。
是。
关联仔、柴头，赶快救人。
Ha 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 ha